teased and getting pushed around, wishing she was invisible to them. She ran home crying, why do they hate me? Her mama wiped her tears and said, baby, you're brave and you're beautiful. So hold your to her mama's voice saying, hold your head high. She holds on tight to her husband and babies and says this is just another test God gave me, and I don't just know how to handle this. I'll hold.